talk about Lizzie Mizigin's poem, Poet, Lover, Bird Watcher. This poem describes about, basically it is a comparison between poet, lover and bird watcher and their activity and about their professions. And the poet is describing how a bird watcher or a lover should conduct himself if he wants to study birds or wants to become a lover. So a bird watcher should not force himself or hurry pacing hither and thither, but should be still and wait and give some time. Only then he will be able to capture the movement. Now, what is the poet here trying to say is that how a bird watcher or lover should conduct himself if he wants to study birds or if lover wants to become become a lover, means how a bird watcher or a lover should conduct himself if he wants to study birds or if a lover wants to impress his beloved. So a bird watcher should not force himself or hurry pacing hither and thither, but should be still and wait and give some time. Means in both the cases, lover and bird watcher, they will have to be patient. They will have to wait for the right movement. Then only they will able to achieve the desired goal. Now, that's how one should observe birds or please women. So, what here poet Lizzie Mitchell trying to say is, if a lover wants to achieve the trust, achieve the love of his beloved, then he will have to wait for the right movement. At the same time, a bird watcher, if he wants to capture the beautiful movement of a bird, then he needs to have patience. He needs to have patience only, and he will have to wait for the right movement. Now, same goes with the poet as well. So what here poet trying to say, he is comparing the activity of a lover and a bird watcher with the activity of writing poetry, which is an art. So what here the poet Lizzie Mitchell trying to say is, same thing is applicable, means the way a poet and a bird watcher needs time, they need patience, they will have to wait. At the same time, same thing is applicable with the poet as well. Even poet should wait for the right words, for the right emotion to get the poetry out. Then only he will able to pen down the beautiful poetry. For a bird watcher, it is not about hunting. It is not about hunting down or exercising his power on another, but it is about being patient and relaxing oneself. So he will have to relax, he will have to wait to hunt, for hunting. And only then a bird watcher can observe birds' delicate movements. If he wants to observe delicate movements, then he will have to wait. At the same way, poet will also have to wait for the right words, for the right emotions. Then only he will able to write a meaningful, a soulful poetry. Thank you so much for listening patiently. And in the next session, I will talk about the second half part of this poem.